Jesus went to synagogue on Sabbath to teach people about the Word of God. However, the Pharisees were watching to accuse Jesus.
We really have to get rid of that Jesus.
Yes, we have to do something about it.
Yes, I know. I'll ask him something that might get him to jail.
Jesus, we have a question. Is it lawful to heal on Sabbath?
Jesus knew their thoughts. So he said to them,
if any of you has a sheep and it falls to a pit on a Sabbath, will you not take hold of it and leap it? How much more valuable is a man than a sheep? Therefore, is it lawful to do good on the Sabbath?
Come, my friend. Don't be afraid.
Stretch your hand. The man stretched his hand. The arm of the man was fully healed. The Pharisees got very mad because of what happened.